Welcome to Are You Sassier Than Your Sibling? I'm your host, Madison Ferguson. Stop.
I think I may have blown a hip or something.
He's not very sassy.
And today we have Kate who let the dogs out and David who let the dogs out.
That's very clever. I see what you did there.
Yeah.
Like Hewlett the dogs
out. Yeah. Hewlett, yeah.
Like we haven't heard all of those over the years.
And yet you still panicked and said nothing.
Who's older?
I love this question.
I hate that question.
Emotionally?
He's 9 years older. And when you ask that question, it is deeply offensive to me.
Yeah, it is.
Do you guys like each other?
For the sake of television, yes, I do very much.
Us?
What?
We don't have to. We're related.
Yeah. We don't have a choice.
You're stuck together for the rest of your life.
What? Oh, no. Please, no.
Yeah. Who pulled more pranks when you were younger? Now, we were talking about this the other day.
Who pulled pranks?
I never pulled pranks.
You never pulled pranks at all.
Because no, I have
sassy.
According
to you.
Oh, you did. Okay.
Because I have sassy, and I thought Kate should have something, so I came up with this name. Kate's cooked up pranks. But she said no.
She wants me to have a cooking show on the side in all our free time.
Yes, yes.
Where I do pranks and cook. But the problem is I don't do pranks, nor do I cook.
Yeah, and all of her cooking would all be vegetarian and stuff.
It'd be vegetarian. It'd be very, mushy, you know, mushy fun. Steamed vegetables.
Yeah.
And no pranks because I don't like pranks.
What?
What?
What? Nothing.
But you're like the... obviously, she can't keep up.
With this astronaut.
With this sassy astronaut.
Sassy astronaut.
Who's better at pretending to be in space? Now, I know I do a good impression of myself, but...
You do a good impression of yourself?
No.
I do an amazing... I bet you I do a better
impression
of
myself.
Oh, I see. I thought you did impressions of yourself.
No, but I can do that.
Who am I?
Madison speaks of herself in the third person all the time. Ask
really?
Kate.
Seriously?
Yes.
I speak
sometimes.
Madison speaks about.
Isn't that like a sign of insanity or something? Isn't that like a?
Madison requires a chocolate chip cookie.
Really?
No, she doesn't do that.
I was gonna get one. See, there's chocolate chip cookies.
I don't really like chocolate chip cookies. That was
a bad
example.
Who doesn't like chocolate chip cookies?
Me.
Well, she also refers to herself as herself in the.
I think you mean she.
Who's funnier?
I have no idea where to go with that.
Our sister.
The funniest.
Just dead silence from both of us.
Yeah, no,
crickets.
No comment.
Who's funnier?
Who's funnier, like, generally? I would say Kate. Kate's the funniest woman I've ever met. I would say.
Woman.
Girl. Funniest little
female.
Girl I've ever met.
I don't see anyone.
I gotta do my sign-off.
Are you doing a sign-off now? Okay. Shh, be quiet. She's gonna do a sign-off.
That's
She's
it?
Gonna be great.
We didn't answer one single
Not
question.
Even one question. Yeah.
This was...
She are you says poor
question. Was she finished now? We're allowed to talk again? Oh, okay.
This was, are you sassier than a fourth grader? I mean, are you sassier than a sim... I quit.
Wow, we made her quit. This is the last one.
This
Thank you for
our
watching.
This last episode. Of are you
now it's like, are you sassier than a 47-year-old?